Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to use phone camera as a webcam on PC. So you can use it as a webcam on Skype, Zoom or any other softwares which requires the webcam. And this method will work on iPhone and Android both for free. So first of all, open your browser. Now visit this link on your browser. Link is in the description below this video. So first download this software for your PC. Just click on this download button and then the download will start automatically. I already downloaded this, so after download, install this on your Windows. Installation method is simple, so after installing this, you also have to install this app on your mobile. This is my mobile screen here. If you have Android mobile, then you can install this iWebcam app from the Play Store here, or if you have an iPhone, then you can install this from the App Store. But if you have an Android mobile, then you have to enable the USB debugging on it. So first go to the settings on your mobile, then scroll down here and go to the About Phone. Now click on software information here. Now here you can see the build number. Here just tap 7 times on it and then you can see the developer options has been unlocked. Now go back to the settings and click on developer options here. Now scroll down here and then enable the USB debugging here. You have to enable it if you are using the USB cable. Now open the iWebcam app on your mobile. There are two ways to connect, first using the Wi-Fi and second is using the USB cable. So if you are connected to the same network here, then just open the iWebcam on your mobile. And then open the iWebcam on your PC. This is the iWebcam, connect to the same network and open the iWebcam on your PC and mobile. Now here you can see the phone camera is now connected and now you can use this as webcam on Zoom, Skype easily. But now I will show you how to do that with USB cable. Now on my mobile you can see I am not connected to any network here. So just connect your mobile to PC using the USB cable. And then open the iWebcam app on your PC here. And then open it on your mobile as well. And then click on this play icon button. And then you can see the mobile camera is now connected to PC using the USB cable. And now you can easily use this as webcam on any softwares like Zoom or Skype. Now I will show you how to use this on Zoom and Skype both. So open the Zoom on your Windows. Now start the new meeting here. Now at the start it is using the default webcam here, so to use your mobile camera as a webcam, just click on this button here and then select E2 eSoft iWebcam here. And after selecting this, then you can see your mobile camera here and now Zoom will use your phone camera as webcam on video calling. And in the same way, you can use your mobile camera as webcam on Skype as well. To do this on Skype, then open the Skype on your Windows. Now on Skype, click on this three dot icon and then click on settings. Now here go to the audio and video tab and Skype also using the default webcam. So just click on this button here and then select this iWebcam here. Now you can see your mobile camera here and now Skype will use your mobile camera as webcam for the video calling. So in this way you can use your phone camera as a webcam on PC for Zoom or Skype, and the same method for the iPhone as well. If you are getting any trouble for iPhone, then check out the iPhone method from my site, link in the description below. Link is in the description below. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Make sure to subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.